This song, this next one, it's actually 25 years old this year. Oh. And it took us all the way from cold Sweden to a very hot Hollywood.